Hey everyone, welcome to part three of Why Isn't My Website Loading? I'm Aaron from MyFastPC, and today we want to talk about the server actually being down or the website actually being down. Now in the first episode or the first part, we talked about the internet service provider making sure that you're getting what you're paying for. Second part, we talked about the hardware of the computer, specifically the CPU, which is a central processing unit, and the RAM, which is a random access memory being outdated. Third part, again, we're going to talk about the website actually being down. And what I mean by down is a lot of the times the website is hosted on a specific computer. Now, when they bring it down or bring it offline, they're usually doing some maintenance on it. I'm going to go ahead and show you a website today that kind of gives you a general idea if others are having issues or if, in fact, the server is down. So we're going to go ahead and open up Google Chrome. This over here, and we're going to go ahead and type in www.downdetector.com. Go ahead and hit enter. It's going to come up with some very popular websites. Go ahead and choose, in this case we'll do Yahoo, just to see if Yahoo's having some trouble. Type in Yahoo, hit enter, and then just click on Yahoo, and that'll give you the basic Yahoo. As you can see, right now we're not having any problems or no known problems as a whole with Yahoo, but there are some people having some issues within the last 24 hours, specifically login issues, as you can see. So that's just another tip on as to why the website isn't loading. Again, join us for the fourth episode of Why Isn't My Website Loading? Subscribe for more tech tips. I'm Aaron. Thanks for watching.